training in one place, they go take it as a group. That's pretty incriminating. And I thought that had an impact on her issue as well. And I think she started to deny a few things that she admitted, which I thought was good. And she did describe herself as needy and clingy and needing a kitchen. Right. And I showed her a list of people in her life that she said she's done the same thing with that she's done with you. So she acknowledged the pattern. Those are all good signs, because sometimes people just like, nope, they don't refuse to show have any insight whatsoever. Now, I'm not saying that this is a no-risk or low-risk situation, and I think you have to respect it as a risky situation at this point. And if you get so much as a tremor from that direction, then my recommendation to you is that you file for a restraining order. You have the evidence to get that. It's up to you to decide whether you need to do that at this point or not. But certainly, if you do get contacted after today, then I would recommend that you do that. And in my opinion, you certainly have a body of evidence to support getting that done. I think you would get what you came here for, which is a game changer in getting her to withdraw from this relationship. What do you think?
Very thankful.
That's great. Well, I'm glad you did too. Now, this is where she was betrayed and backstabbed in the most painful way by her own sister, resulting in a 3-year silence. We're going to need them both.
My sister Holly in 3 years because I cheated on my husband. She has decided to take his side. She does owe me an apology.
The words I'm sorry will not be coming out of my mouth.
Our next guest, Carrie, says her sister Holly has absolutely no remorse for purposely stabbing her in the back, resulting in a 3-year silence among sisters.
I haven't spoken to my sister Holly in 3 years because I cheated on my husband. She has decided to take his side. I was wrong for cheating, but I feel it was none of my sister's business. After I left my husband, I went on vacation with my current